Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. Did you update to the latest iOS 15.5? May users reported that they are unable to connect to Wi-Fi after the update. In fact, other versions of iOS may also encounter this problem. This is most likely caused by the instability of the new version of iOS. But don't worry, you land the right place. In today's video, I'll show you 3 ways for you to fix it. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. For a lot of small issues, a forced restart might help you out. I will take iPhone for example. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release the side button when the Apple logo appears. Now you can attempt to connect to your Wi-Fi again. If it doesn't work for you, you can try the next way. Way 2. Check settings. In this way, let's see if there is a problem with the settings. So let's go to settings, then tap cellular. Slide down and find the Wi-Fi assist. With iOS 9 and later, you can use Wi-Fi assist to automatically switch to cellular when you have a poor Wi-Fi connection. We turn it off to prevent it from automatically using cellular data. Then we can go to Wi-Fi screen. Try to connect Wi-Fi. Well, this time we can connect it right away. If this way still useless for you, there may be any issues in iOS, so you can try the next helpful way. Way 3. Old Phone iOS System Repair. Old Phone iOS System Repair is a professional tool to fix iOS system problems. The whole process only takes 3 clicks. Now open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Let's go back to Old Phone iOS System Repair. And then click Start button. Here we click Standard Repair to proceed. Then hit Download option to download iOS firmware. Okay, the firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we successfully come to the normal screen. It's so easy, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.